Well, I'm Dr. Bob Wilson. I'm the Director of Clinical Cardiology at the University of Minnesota, and I direct the TAVR program at the university. University of Minnesota has three angiocardiac cath labs and seven interventionalists. Our TAVR program has been up and running for a little over a year now, and it's been concentrated on four of the interventionalists and two of the surgeons. At the University of Minnesota, we perform about two TAVRs a week. About 30% of those are transapical and about 70% are transfemoral. I've done about 60 TAVR procedures in the last year, all of them using the assist injection system. The most important thing in TAVR is location, location, location. The valve needs to be very precisely placed in the aortic annulus. If it's too low, there's problems with mitral interference and conduction system disturbance. If it's too high, it can be disaster. And problems with coronary interference. So localization of the valve to the prosthetic valve to the native valve is very important, and that's usually done with injections of contrast. Now, sometimes you need a little bit of contrast and a small puff. Other times you need larger injections. With the assist system, the advantage is that in your hand, you can control both the rate and volume of injection very precisely so that you can minimize the amount of contrast given, but yet get good visualization of valve position.